the number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency, 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 sound of the future. The number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency, 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 sound of the future. Stereophonic sound. Stereophonic. Stereophonic sound. Stereophonic. Stereophonic sound. Stereophonic. Well, you know that natural sound is received through our two ears from all directions. Well, you know that natural sound is received through our two ears from all directions. The number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency. The number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency. Well, you know that the phenomenon called sound is a wave in the air pulsing at a certain speed. Now, these waves hit the eardrum and are turned into vibrations, which the brain translates into what we call sound. Now, these pulsations are referred to as cycles and are counted so many per second. Thus, the number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency.
Sound of the future.